I haven't slept since this happened. I watched from the moment that the first fellow came out, I watched the whole night. I sat up and watched. And I'm amazed at their success, and I think that they're so brave. But I think that we were just brave, braver. We had so many obstacles. Everybody wanted to kill us, and everyone wanted to rescue them. That's the difference.
It's a small difference.
But I'm thrilled for them and for their family.